just like to say thank you, Lord, for this beautiful afternoon. We can come before you and to give you praise and thanksgiving.
He keeps watch all through each long and lonely night. He still finds the time to hear a child's first prayer.
Evolution.
Yep.
And creation.
Yes.
What made you decide to talk about this topic?
Because I am a pastor and I'm interested in people knowing Jesus. And I think in Western culture, Australian Western culture, the thing that perhaps is the greatest challenge to Christianity, almost above anything else, is the widespread acceptance that the world came into place through evolution and the church and God claim that he did it. I think it's a serious issue.
He can grant a wish or make a dream come true. He can paint the clouds and turn from grey the blue.
God made the land of Eden with a large supply of fruits and gave it to a couple who were dressed in birthday suits. The serpent came and tempted Eve to make the first mistake. If only she'd left apples be and barbecued the snake.
What lies beyond the bend? He can touch a tree and turn the leaves to gold. He knows every lie that you and I have told.
Thank you, Miriam. That was